Alright, I should easily be able to beat this guy. I don't know if he'll see me right away.
Thank you.
beat this fucker.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see you.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see you again.
Thank you.
This is the only annoying thing. It's not that the boss fight or that I keep dying. It's the loading screen and then the cutscene. It's like, if I just had direct access to get back into it, it'd be so much better. So now it's going to be load, like, it's going to take a bit, and then it's going to show it, and then I have to skip it, and then take a bit, and then the fight begins.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see you.
Park? Really?
Face me.
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see you. Face me. Shinobi. Thank you.
Alright, is there anything that boosts my experience? Just because if I get pellets and stuff.
Hey, you didn't see a little scoundrel come running through here, did you? We're after one, and I'm fairly sure he's this way.
What was he wearing?
Get a black hat on.
Yeah.